Raw is live tonight, and our general manager has put together one heck of a card for this show. Hey, everybody, Michael Cole, Corey Graves, and
me, Byron Saxton,
are here tonight live. What happened? We couldn't get Booker tonight? We couldn't get Otunga? When you talk about power, you talk about this man.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, Bobby Lashley.
One of the most impressive athletes ever to step foot in a WWE ring. A successful mixed martial artist, Lashley is finally back where he belongs in WWE.
Well, to that point, Corey, this is a man of Bobby Lashley who spent 10 years away from WWE, but he had unfinished business. He felt like he had more he wanted to accomplish, and so far, Bobby Lashley is on track to do just that.
You can expect these superstars to put their bodies on the line to take each other down.
These superstars have waited a long time for this match to take place.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Going for the cover. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Just power out.
Suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Look at this. Suplex. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man. Headbutt. Oh, what impact.
He's starting to stumble here. But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how
he might have it. Is he done? It takes some serious issues to be crazier than Rand, and he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Lashley just barely got out of the way. And there's his speed paying off. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Michael pointed out how Rusev kind of lost his mind with Rusev Day, but weirdly, he gained quite a few fans in the process. It's insane how many people chant for this imaginary holiday.
It is not imaginary, Saxton. It's the greatest day of the year. And before I forget, allow me to wish a happy Rusev Day to everyone watching right now.
Of course.
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
Oh, Rusev dodged that one.
He wants to do this in the ring.
Brought in the hard way.
Rusev's got...
Oh, turn out the lights.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
This is Rusev's match now.
And he's able to get the shoulder up
too soon.
Ooh, that'll mess up your shoulder.
Lashley just barely got out of the way. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
In position for a power bomb. And that's not a good place to be, Cole. Gotta make a move here.
Yeah, the longer this goes on, the greater the chance of escape.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
It's about as bad as it gets for him.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match, but he's definitely not looking like the favorite so much right now.
Face buster.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Slow count.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Ooh, what impact. Rusev is measuring.
He's almost got him.
Rusev with a running super kick.
That's what he was looking for. Quick cover by Rusev.
To start the show.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Byron, I know one of your favorites, Mike Kanellis.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Making his way to the ring, from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 205 pounds, Mike Kanellis!
I gotta admit, though, I'm a little concerned about Mike Kanellis here tonight.
Why?
Well, you guys ever see a sad dog waiting outside of a grocery store on a rainy day?
No.
Well, that's how Mike has looked ever since he learned that Maria wouldn't be in his corner tonight.
Listen, trust me, Mike Kanellis is doing what he's got to do for his wife, for his family. Mike Kanellis is what men should aspire to be.
And his opponent, from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Eli Drago.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Thank you.
No more talking behind each other's backs. Now, here's the cover. Mike Kanellis with the easy kick out.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
He's on the defensive here.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
And the slam. Big headbutt. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
If he wants to win this thing, he's gonna need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Going for it all here.
Oh, nasty impact.
This is all but over.
Don't you dare.
Look, strike.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Here's a cover.
1, 2.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. What a comeback. Penny predicament.
One.
This one's far from over.
Not yet.
This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell.
Beautiful technique.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Impressive show of strength here, guys.
Yeah, but think about all the energy this is likely sapping.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what impact.
Looking.
That should do it.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, if he hits this, the...
Here's his moment, Michael.
1, 2, 3.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Eli Drago.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion. And you believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
When this guy's on, look out. He wants no part of the outside. He lariat,
but he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
It took two, but it looks like that one should do the trick.
And oh, what an uppercut.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
The firecracker of the Riot Squad, one of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey.
Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE. Here comes the War Goddess.
Her entrance is just as unique as her offensive playbook.
Twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Ember Moon is a joy to watch, guys.
Ember possesses one of the most devastating and breathtaking signature moves in the business, the Eclipse. Her opponents had better watch out.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings up. The shoulders are down.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Slam. Elbow drop. Big time. Oh, an elbow drop.
She has some reason to be concerned here, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Watching Ember Moon the past few years, Corey, one thing I've learned is that her drive to succeed may be unmatched.
I don't disagree, Cole. It's that drive that makes her so hard to defeat and nearly impossible to game plan for. How do you prepare for a woman who refuses to lose?
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
As Corey mentioned, match, and preparing for Ember is not easy, especially given that she has no quit in her. But that said, Byron, perhaps replicating what Shayna Baszler did to Ember at TakeOver New Orleans would be a good approach.
Well, as vicious as it may sound, if Ember refuses to quit, you might have no other choice than to render her unconscious.
Much like Shayna.
She's looking at it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
She's calling for it.
She should stay where she is.
Ember Moon is getting ready.
Good night. What a stunner.
This one is over.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Boom! Samoan driver. Quick thinking to avoid that one. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Boom! This combo is out of this world. It's a lunar one.
She's back in full control now.
She hits here, this match is over.
She might have it. She's got that gleam in her eyes. She's super kick.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
She goes for the cover.
With an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Welcome to the Wasteland.
And their opponent, at a combined weight of 487 pounds, Connor and Victor.
Thank you.
town they go.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And.
Just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Curtis Axel feeling the heat now.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys. And you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Oh, tear the features clean off your face. See that distance?
You can't let someone as talented and versatile as Curtis Axel get on a roll. Axel will start knocking you silly with hard-hitting shots reminiscent of his grandfather, Larry the Axe Hennig.
Took him out at the knee!
Seems like Victor in some trouble here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
When a third-generation superstar like Curtis Axel starts to settle into a groove offensively, it means that you're in for a long night. If Axel starts landing the heavy offense, it could be over in a hurry.
An opponent can't let Curtis Axel start rolling.
Axel has so many types of maneuvers at his disposal that if he builds momentum and starts landing those classic heavy Hennig shots, an opponent's lights will be turned out in a hurry. As part of the ascension, Connor destroyed any NXT superstar who moved. And I can speak to that as this monster and myself battled for the right to be number one contender to the NXT Championship. Connor doesn't walk alone.
I think things are about to get turned upside down.
I think you are correct.
Corey, you certainly have a history with Connor dating back to NXT. But in September of 2014, the WWE was introduced to Connor and his partner, Victor. And together, they vowed to take all of WWE to the wasteland.
The Ascension dominated NXT, and once in WWE, the destructive duo took aim at the New Age Outlaws, Tyson Kidd and Cesaro, the Lucha Dragons, and the legends from Dudleyville, the Dudley Boys.
You better be careful not to get disqualified.
During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and Cesaro and Sheamus over the Raw Tag Team Championship, the teams became very familiar with one another. In June of 2017, the teams met in a 2-out-of-3 falls bout on Monday Night Raw. The most important fall in a 2-out-of-3 falls contest is the first fall. If a team can win the first fall, that sets the tone for the rest of the match, and your opponents are playing catch-up.
The 2-out-of-3 falls match you saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro and Sheamus was a throwback of sorts. Throughout the 1960s and 70s, championship title defenses and grudge matches were often decided in the 2-out-of-3 falls format. Cesaro and Sheamus didn't waste any time and scored the decisive first fall after a brogue kick rocked Jeff Hardy.
Cesaro and Sheamus wanted to continue their domination of Team Extreme, but the Hardys had other ideas as Matt tied things up at one fall apiece after a twist of fate on the Swiss sideboard. After a swanton bomb by Jeff Hardy, the match broke down and the third fall was ruled a double kick. Victor going for the cover.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Too soon.
Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
And setting him up.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Victor, this is going to be
Victor with the STO in the corner. This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
Oh, look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Oh,
What does Victor need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
Assault on the lower back. And there's the reversal from Victor.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Suplex. Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's teetering on the edge here. Here he goes. Beautiful technique.
Not a good time to be Curtis Axel, fellas.
Cover here. Watch the Northern Lights.
They went like that. Says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, Connor.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
Making his way to the ring, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up. And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're going to need it.
What better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Should be an incredible matchup. I mean, Both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Ziggler is here to show the world just how good he is, and he's ready to steal the show.
Now, with that attitude, they give him the moniker of the show off, but you've got to respect a guy who isn't afraid to lay it all on the line and bet on himself.
Corey, when it comes to romances in WWE, I don't think there are many superstars past or present with a little black book bigger than Dolph Ziggler's.
Oh, that shouldn't come as any surprise, Cole. Look at him. He's an Adonis. He looks like he's been carved out of granite. In fact, I think his abs might even have abs.
This might be it! Oh, my!
Digging deeper into what you guys were saying about Ziggler's romantic history, I can't even count the number of women he's wooed over the years. Let's see, there's Maria, and there's Vicky Guerrero, then there's Lana, and of course, Caitlyn.
We get it, Saxton. He's got enough X's to fill a Royal Rumble. The bottom line to all this is, when Dolph Ziggler's around, hide your girlfriends.
Showing off some of his speed there. In control, swinging, neck breaker.
Textbook.
His shoulders are down. And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
Not yet.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The good news for him is that he doesn't...
Oh, what a headbutt.
He's in the driver's seat now.
He's going for the pin. This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
It's going to take more than that.
Dolph Ziggler strutting and yapping.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Drew McIntyre gets out of the way.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
Hooked up.
That could dislocate your shoulder. Going for two. Harsh impact.
It's over.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Ziggler is unstoppable when he's feeling it like this.
Ziggler with the famouser.
He might just win this thing right here.
Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
Look at this.
True dropkick.
That has got to be it.
He could do it here.
Singles match.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. He wants no part of the outside. Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be bad. Watch the claymore!
It's gonna be over.
You can feel this one slipping away from Ziggler.